Jenny.
He died with the name of Jesus on his lips. Our dear brother Florescu was never the same after witnessing his son's death. Who could be? For 3 years, I was in solitary confinement. I had only my thoughts for company. But I had God. I remembered what the martyr Savonarola wrote. He said, "There are two kinds of Christians, those who sincerely believe in God, and those who just as sincerely believe that they believe." Did I believe in God? Now the test had come. Every night, when the 10 p.m. bell signaled time to sleep, I began my nightly routine, beginning with prayer. Prayer, of course, was forbidden. Sabina was also arrested. The secret police came in the middle of the night, accusing her of hiding weapons in our apartment.
Deschide-ușa! Sabina Burbrand,
Știm că ascunzi arme aici.
Nici o armă aici. Asta este singura armă pe care o avem. Lăsați-mă să mă rog și am să merg cu voi. Our dear father, you have said that we are persecuted but not abandoned. So please do not abandon us now. May our suffering glorify you. And through it all, might we shine forth your love. Amen.
Sabina, along with thousands of other political prisoners, was put to work digging a canal that was supposed to connect the Black Sea to the Danube River. The canal was considered to be a symbol of great communist achievement. Some communist engineers tried to warn the party leaders that the canal, as designed, wouldn't work. Those engineers were shot. Today's quota was to move 8 cubic yards of dirt per woman, in any condition. Every day, Sabina would repeat a scripture, and often it would wind its way through the whole camp.
Trebuie să fie sâmbătă. Trebuie să fie sâmbătă. Îi bat pe adventiștii de
sâmbătă. Ura!
Prayer was my only escape. The beatings would not prevent me from talking with God. My wife and my son were always in my prayers. It's how I held them close.
Asta e aia care a vrut azi.
Acum a trebuit să te speli.
Arunc o durere.
Thank you.
Unde-i Dumnezeu tău acum, Ana? De ce nu te-a salvat?
Dar m-a salvat. Cu mâinile tale m-a salvat.
I-a zis.
Sabina broke two ribs when she hit the rocks in the Danube River that day. The women suffered greatly, and many died in the labor camps.
Fericiți cei săraci cu Duh.
Whenever they moved me from cell to cell, I would always find other believers. Naturally, preaching in prison was strictly forbidden. It was never an issue of if you would be caught. It was only a matter of how bad the beatings would be when you were.
Otre! Iar predici! Hai! Ce faceți? Iar schimbați foarte!
Mă, și mă, băiatule, predici! Cu ce că te-ai împiedici?
I have witnessed many times where a brother was dragged from our cell to the beating room because he was preaching. He would be kicked, cut, beaten with sticks, and all kinds of tortures.
Unde am rămas? Fericiți cei prigoniți pentru dreptate. Aceea, acelora, este împărăția cerurilor.
We didn't stop preaching. We'd made a deal with the guards. We would preach, they would beat. Everyone was happy. My feet were beaten so often and so brutally, I would never walk normally again.
Nu nici un pic de milă, suflet.
Trebuie să faci o omletă, trebuie să spargi niște ouă.
Și-a spune și Lenin. Că se sparge o, nu simți nimic. Noi suntem ființe umane. Orice lovitură doare.
Nu-mi pasă. Dumnezeu nu există. Așa că nu există pedeapsă pentru rău. Îi mulțumesc Dumnezeului.